big on the Hatsu Falls at Yuka in Japan. Beautiful waterfalls. And I think a long time ago, people used to commit suicide by jumping off the cliff here. And so the story goes that the spirits, or the ghosts of the dead people, are still here. And maybe they're in the mist here. It's kind of misty. But also there's an animal called Kamoshika in Japanese. And in English it's called a sero. It's like a mountain goat. It's not exactly a goat. And they've been seen on these very cliffs. I've seen photographs of them on the cliffs right here behind these waterfalls. So I can't even imagine how an animal could, like a sero, a mountain goat kind of animal, could walk around here. They're pretty amazing. They can do that. There's also monkeys around, a lot of monkeys around here. But it's a nice place. Kegon Falls, Nikko in Japan. Water comes out of Lynch's engine.